So I was born and raised in the unincorporated township limits of Buena, Texas. We are not a city, we are a town. We do not have a mayor, we don't have a police force. We just have a lot of really good people that live there. And so I grew up, went from elementary all the way through high school, married my high school sweetheart, became a youth pastor right out of high school at 18, and the roots just kept going deeper and deeper. We started raising a family there. And so whenever I went to go sign a record deal and it was time for me to move on, the record label just asked me, they said, are you planning on making any moves to town? And I said, no. For me, I understand this. There's a great community of people in the Christian music industry, and I've loved getting to know other artists and other musicians and producers and all their families, and it's so special to get to come here. But you know, as Dorothy Gale once said, there's just no place like home.